Watch your head. Life is a little different these days. The Diamonds have ended their reign of terror. The intergalactic war is over, and Earth is officially an independent planet. We're all safe to explore our dreams. Lars opened up his own pastry shop, and it's got a real cute space gimmick going on. Sadie's been touring with the Suspects, promoting their new album. And Connie has been getting a head start on college prep. She's 2 years away from applying, but she says it doesn't hurt to start early. And speaking of higher education, Garnet, Amethyst, Pearl, and I have been cooking up a dream of our own.
I have no idea who you're talking about.
Don't worry about it. You'll learn all that and more right here at Little Homeschool. Here at Little Homeschool, you have a chance to rediscover yourself and learn to live on Earth if you like. You can forge a new identity, grow your own ideas, and even find your inner morp.
Wait, what's a morp?
That's exactly the kind of question we love to hear.
Find your center, your very core. Remember, your body isn't just a projection of light, but also a reflection of your inner soul.
Garnet teaches, all sorts of stuff.
Hello, Pearl speaking.
This is Hollow Pearl.
Oh, hi, Hollow Pearl. To what do I owe the pleasure of your calling?
Just calling to see how you are.
That's an example of the use of a human short-range telecommunications device called a phone.
Pearl will teach you all about human technology.
Whose Pearl is that?
That's not how things work here. Nobody belongs to anybody. On Earth? You can decide for yourself what you want to do.
Really? How?
Hello, I'm Professor Amethyst. Go on, take a seat wherever. I'll be teaching How to Decide Stuff for Yourself 101. Today's lesson is... there is no lesson. Just do whatever you want for an hour. Hey, Steven, you want to grab some lunch?
Sure,